then again, he said a lot of things today that I don't buy. And I don't buy that all of this is about that mugging either.
I'm fine, really.
You're not. I know you. And you know me, and you know you can trust me too. There's something you still want to say to me. And I'm not going anywhere until you say it. Just tell me, please. Like, I mean it, whatever it is, you know you can trust me.
Yeah, we had a meeting. A business meeting.
But I thought he was in Mumbai. The last time I saw him, he was heading over here. What happened?
I thought I could deal with him.
Right. He thought he'd cash in on it, did he? Because he had something that you wanted. He wanted you.
I told him to leave. But he grabbed me and he told me he wasn't going to go anywhere. I started shouting at him, yelling at him to stop. He pinned me down. And I kept lashing out at him. But that just made him more determined. I picked up a clock. It was a gift from Ranveer. I mean, I didn't even know what it was. I just picked up the nearest thing to hand and I hit him.
Suki.